snow began to fall, and the workman's hall had not a seat to spare. When a young man ducked inside just to warm himself was all, the night that Goldman spoke at Union Square.
What is happening in Lawrence is happening everywhere. Let us at last make this the land of opportunity for all people.
With the promise of happiness and the freedom he'll live to know, he'll travel with head held high, just as far as his heart can go. And he will ride a silent ride on the wheels of a dream.
In our struggle, we were not the only ones. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. Your sword can be a sermon or the power of the pen. Teach every child to raise his voice, and then, my brothers, then
will justice be demanded by 10 million righteous men. Make them hear you. When